are my fortress.
You are my fortress.
You are my friend in need.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
Yes, Lord, you are my refuge. You are my fortress. You are my fortress.
You are my fortress.
You are my friend in need.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
You are my refuge.
You are my refuge.
You are my fortress.
You are my fortress.
You are my friend in need.
You are.
You are my God.
You are my God.
I will worship you.
I will worship you
with all of my heart. I will seek your
face
all through my life. I will serve you,
Lord,
with all that I am.
Here I am.
I will worship you, Lord, with all of my heart. All through my life, I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Here I am. I will worship you, Lord. I will seek your face. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Here I am. One more time.
I will worship you with all of my heart.
I will seek your face with all. I will serve you, Lord.
Serve you, Lord, with all that I am.
Here I am.
Here I am.
Yes, my friend. The word of God says, he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, you are my refuge, you are my fortress, you are my God, in you will I trust. And surely the Lord will deliver me from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He will cover me with his feathers, and under his wings will I trust. His truth shall be my shield and my buckler. I shall not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flies by day, nor for the pestilence that walks in darkness, nor for the destruction that wastes at noonday. Yes, 1,000 shall fall at thy side, 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come near you. Only with the eyes will I see the reward of the wicked, because I have made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, my habitation. There shall no evil befall me, neither shall any plague come near my dwelling. For God has given his angels charge over me, to keep me in all my ways. Yes, they shall bear me up in their hand, lest I dash my foot against a stone. I shall tread upon the lion and the adder, the young lion and the dragon shall I trample under feet. Because the Lord, I love my Lord, and I have set my love upon my Lord. And therefore, the Lord will deliver me and set me on high, because I have called him and I know his name. When I call upon the Lord will answer me. He is with me in trouble. He is the one who delivers me and honors me, and with long life, the Lord will satisfy me and show me my salvation. My friend, every promise that I just spoke is all depending on verse number 2. When you say, I am, the Lord is my refuge, the Lord is my fortress, he is my God, and in him I trust. That's the time the Lord takes me to the secret place of the Most High. That's the time I begin to abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Praise the Lord. As I am speaking these words, you are my refuge, you are my fortress, you are my God. In you I trust. Surely, 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 the Lord delivers me from every plan, every secret, every mystery of the devil, and from every noisome pestilence. I am covered under his wings like a mother hen covers her cheeks under her wings. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. My friend, open your mouth and sing it again. You are my refuge. You are my fortress. You are my God. In you I trust. Every promise of Psalm 91 is depending on this line. When you open your mouth and you speak it by faith, you shall see the glory of God. You shall see the glory of God. You shall see the glory of God. Right now, as I'm speaking to you, faith is rising up. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Come on, let's sing it.
You are my refuge.
You are my fortress.
You are my fortress.
You are my friend in need.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
Come on, one more time. You are my refuge. You are my fortress. Believe as you say. You are my friend in need. Nobody else, Lord, but only you. You are my God.
You are my God.
You are my refuge. You are my fortress.
You are my fortress.
You are my best friend, Lord Jesus.
You are my friend in need.
You are my God. There's nobody else, O Lord, but only you, my God.
I will worship you
with all of my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I am. Here I am. I will worship you, Lord, with all of my heart.
I will worship you with all of my heart.
I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Here I am, Lord. Tell the Lord, here I am, Lord. Thank you for your anointing, Lord. Thank you for your mighty hand upon my life, O Lord. Thank you for your mighty, mighty love, O Lord, flowing into me. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your love, O Lord, flowing into me. Here I am, Lord. Here I am. Come on, lift your hand and tell the Lord. Yes, Jesus, here I am. Thank you, Lord. Here I am. Here I am. Tell the Lord, here I am, Lord, with all the hurts. Lord, you are healing all the hurts. You are taking away every rejection, Lord. Every bitterness, O Lord. Every weakness, every curse, every bondage, every sin in my life, every addiction, every bad habit, Lord. You are destroying everything of the devil, O Lord. Here I am, Lord. Here I am. Thank you, Jesus. Tell the Lord, my friend, tell the Lord. Here I am, Lord. Here I am. Opening my heart to you, Lord, in total repentance. I've sinned against you, Lord, in my thoughts, in my words. And here I am coming back to you, Jesus. I know, Lord, that you are a forgiving God. And you are forgiving me right now. I thank you, Lord, for your love is flowing into me right now. As Psalm 91 says, Lord Jesus, I thank you. I thank you, Jesus, that you are truly my refuge, my fortress. You are my God. In you I trust, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I can experience your mighty hand, O Lord. I can experience your mercy, O Lord. your precious blood that you shed at Calvary, O Lord, for me. Thank you. As I look at you, the cross, O Lord, I can see every sin of mine nailed on the cross, and you are delivering me. You are delivering me, O Lord, from everything that is evil. My life from now on will never ever be the same again. All the shackles are broken. I am no longer a prisoner, Lord. It is through you I am born again. It is through you I receive this new life. It is through you I receive this new future, O Lord. Thank you, Lord. You are not looking at my past, O Lord. You are not looking at my past. You forget all my sins and you remember them no more, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for forgiving me. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for sanctifying me, for redeeming me, for justifying me, O Lord. Thank you. It is by your grace, O Lord, I am found not guilty in your presence, but only your love and your love and your love. Thank you for your overflowing love. Come on, speak to the Lord. Speak to the Lord. He is listening to every word that is coming out of your mouth. Let the words come out of your mouth. When we confess with our mouth and believe in our heart, there is a great salvation, there is a great healing, there is a great deliverance. This is the time of your deliverance. This is the time of your freedom. Come on, open your mouth and receive the breakthrough. Thank you, Holy Spirit. You are the Spirit of truth and you are revealing to us all truth. Thank you, Lord, that you are taking us into a deep journey of relationship through the written word of God, and our life will never ever be the same again. It is through your word, O Lord, that our lives are transformed. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for your holy fire destroying every work of Satan from our life and giving us a new mind, the mind of Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are my healer. You are my strength. You are my God. You are my God. You are my Savior. You are my healer. You are my strength in need.
You are my strength in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
Tell the Lord, you are my Savior. Nobody else, Lord.
You are my Savior.
You are my healer, the mighty
you
healer, the miracle working healer. You are my strength in need. You are my God. Come on, call out to Jesus. He is your Savior.
You are my Savior.
You are my healer, my deliverer.
You
are the one who gives me the freedom, O Lord. And I thank you that you are the strength. You are my God. The only Savior of the world. Lord, you came to save the lost. And here we are. You are my healer.
You are my healer.
You are my strength in need.
You are my strength in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
Come on, one last time. You are my Savior.
You are my Savior.
You are my healer. Come on, call out.
You are my healer.
The Savior is giving you strength in need of.
You are my strength in need.
You are my God.
You are my God.
And I will worship you, Lord.
I will worship you
with all of my heart.
My heart.
I will seek your face.
I will seek your face
all through my life. And I will serve you, Lord.
I will serve you, Lord,
with all that I have. Come on, make that decision. Come on, the Lord said, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness.
I will worship you
with all of my heart.
My heart.
I will seek your face.
I will seek your face all through my life.
I will serve you, Lord.
I will serve you, Lord,
with all that I have.
All that I
Here I am, Lord. Tell the Lord, I will worship you, Lord. I will worship you.
I will worship you.
Only you, Lord. No one else. I will seek your face. Nobody else's face. I will serve you, Lord. With all that I have. Here I am. Tell the Lord one more time. I will worship you, Lord. Only you and only you alone. I will seek your face.
I will seek your face all through my life.
I will serve you, Lord.
I will serve you, Lord, with all that I am.
Here I am.
Here I am. I will worship you
with all of my heart. I will seek your face.
Seek your face
all through my life. I will serve you, Lord. With all that I have. Come on, make that decision. Yes, Lord. I will worship you with all of my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. And I will serve you, Lord. Only you, Lord. I will serve your kingdom. Bringing the lost into your kingdom, O Lord. My only mission now is to live for the kingdom of God. And serve in the kingdom of God. Here I am, Lord. Here I am. Come on, call out to the Lord. Here I am.
Here I am,
Lord.
Here I am.
Here I am. Come on, call out, call out, call out to Jesus and tell him, here I am, Lord. Touch me now. Yes, Lord. Your healing power is flowing right now. Thank you, Lord. Your deliverance power is flowing right now. Thank you, Lord, for your anointing. Anointing into mighty warriors, O Lord. Mighty soldiers, O Lord. You are equipping everyone with your mighty power and gift and grace of the Holy Spirit, O Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit, as you descended on the day of Pentecost. So also, Lord, right now your anointing has come upon your people, O Lord. Simon became Peter. Saul became Paul. Lord, thank you that lives are being transformed. Lives are being changed, O Lord. I thank you. Here I am. Here I am, Lord. Fresh fire, O Lord, upon everyone. Shackles broken. Chains broken. Bondages broken. Depression broken. Fear broken. Suicidal tendencies broken in the name of Jesus. Come on, one more time, one more time. Here I am. Call out with all your heart. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. The merciful Father is touching you. He's touching your tongue and anointing your tongue to proclaim the word of God. Receive that anointing to proclaim the word, to understand the word, and to spread the gospel of truth. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Father, thank you so much. Just like the day of Pentecost, O Lord, the fire came on the disciples. And from that time on, their life was never again the same. The same is happening to each one of us. Your fire anointing, O Lord, has broken the yoke of the devil completely, destroyed the yoke of the devil and made it into powder. Every burden is removed. Every stronghold of the devil is destroyed. I speak again. Every stronghold of the devil is destroyed in the name of Jesus. Satan, you have no power, no place in any one of us. You have no power. We belong to Jesus in the glorious and mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Receive your deliverance right now. In the name of Jesus, every sickness, every disease, every infirmity, be gone out of your body completely, completely. I speak complete recovery, complete restoration. Thank you, Lord, that every organ, every tissue is functioning perfectly right now in the name of Jesus. Mighty anointing upon your children, Mama, Papa, mighty anointing upon your children. Look at your children by faith and stretch your hand and lay your hand on your children and believe that Abraham blessed Isaac. Isaac blessed Jacob. Jacob blessed Joseph, so also the blessings are flowing upon your children as you bless each and every child. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Your children are receiving the inheritance of the heavenly kingdom, of the heavenly riches, working and serving the Lord in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that bondages are destroyed. The youth are set free from all the video games and every other sinful life in the name of Jesus. All temptations and all deliverance is taking place right now in the name of Jesus. Every trap of the devil is destroyed in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, 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 glory. The glory of the God fill you. Be filled with the glory, glory, glory. The anointing, the anointing, the fire anointing. Receive the fire, fire on you, fire on you. Yes, fire on you, fresh fire on you. You are hiding, you are my hiding place. You are my God. You are my shepherd. You are my comfort. You are my hiding place. You are my God. The good shepherd is here. You are my comfort. Comforting in the green pastures. Hiding place, O Lord. You are my God. Thank you, Lord, for being the good shepherd. Nobody else can comfort me, Lord, but the comfort that comes from you. There is no hiding place, O Lord. You are my hiding place. And you are my God. You are the good shepherd who has come in search of the lost sheep. I am the lost sheep, Lord. Thank you for finding me, O Lord. Thank you, Lord, for finding me and saving my soul, O Lord, and transforming my life, O Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are my God. Come on, one more time. You are my shepherd. You are my comfort. You are my hiding place. You are my God. And I will worship you, Lord.
I will worship you with all of my heart.
I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Here I am. I will worship you, Lord, with all of my heart. Come on, let this be your prayer. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Tell the Lord, here I am. Come on, make that commitment. Come on, this is the time. Yes, Lord, I will worship you with all of my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I have. Worship you with all of my heart. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord. Come on, make that commitment. Yes, Lord, I will serve you with all of my heart. I will worship you, Lord, with all of my heart. I will seek your face, not the things of the world, O Lord, but only you and your kingdom, O Lord. I will seek and everything else will be added unto me. I thank you, Lord. Here I am. Yes, Lord, I will worship you. I will worship you. I will worship you. Nobody else, O Lord. The top priority is only you. No human being. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Here I am. I will worship you, Lord. I will worship you. Come on. Let every word mean. I will seek your face all through my life. I will serve you, Lord, with all that I am. Here I am. I will seek your face. I will serve you, Lord. Come on, kneel every word and sing it, sing it, sing it. I will worship you, Lord, with all my heart. I will seek your face. I will serve you, Lord. Thank you. You are my good shepherd, O Lord. Thank you. The Lord is my shepherd and I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. Yes, Lord, as I worship you, you lead me beside the still waters. Yes, Lord, as I seek your face, you restore my soul and you lead me in the path of righteousness for your name's sake. I will serve you, Lord, that in my serving, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no fear, no evil, for you are with me, Lord. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me, Lord. You prepared a table before me in the presence of my enemies, Lord, and you anoint my head with oil. My cup runneth over, O Lord. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me, Lord, all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. My friend, the Lord Jesus is your good shepherd, and when you call on him, you shall lack nothing. Nothing. Just submit to the good shepherd. He is making you walk through green pastures. Yes, see yourself lying down in green pastures. You are being led beside still waters, not the waves going to and fro, but calmness and peace. The Lord is the one who restores your soul. It is he who makes you walk in the path of righteousness for the sake of the Lord. Yeah, I will walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Yes, I will walk through the valley of the shadow of death, but I will not fear. I will fear no evil, because your word, your spirit, they comfort me. Your anointing teaches me, Lord, all the truths hidden, and it is your word, your spirit, that is strengthening me, helping me to renew my mind, O Lord. Thank you. Thank you for the comfort that I receive from you, Lord. You are my hiding place, O Lord, that you have prepared a table, a banquet for me before the very presence of my enemies. And I thank you so much, O Lord. It is your divine protection upon my life, O Lord, that I can be seated in the, on the table with the enemies all around me, O Lord. But I shall not fear, because you have anointed my head with great anointed oil, and my heart is overflowing with joy. Surely, surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Thank you, Jesus. Surely, surely, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Receive, receive. This is the time to talk to the Lord and worship the Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for giving us this powerful truth, O Lord. Thank you. Here I am, Lord. Here I am. Anoint me, Lord. Thank you. Teach me, Lord, your ways. Transform my life, O Lord, that I will be a blessing to the nations, O Lord. every block be destroyed, that I can walk with you all the time. Thank you, Jesus. Here I am. Here I am. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Ula bakata raka bebere kedere kedere kara kasi dara la. Sabara kedere 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 kara kasi dara la. Sabara kashi dara kedere kedere kara kasi dara. Gracias.